Hi again. So I know I said I'd post the next part to the packing up prank next, but I got this amazing idea from Sith DiPrelio and really wanted to do it. So here is my first ever lyric prank, but not a prank. Exciting news. I have a Discord server, you can join with the link in the description below. Also, I have an Instagram if you'd like to follow, there is a link in the description below. I mostly just post random drawings I do or post updates about when a new video is coming out. I do not own the Haikyuu characters and this does not accurately represent the Haikyuu characters. Hope you enjoy the video. Hinata made the so lonely disappointed face. Group chat. Hinata added Oikawa, Tendou, and Lev. Hello. Hey shorty. Hey. Hi Hinata. I'm lonely. WBU. Same. Me too. Honestly, yeah. Kajima isn't coming home soon, and since you guys are in the same situation with your boyfriends, I decided we should do a lyrics prank. Oh oh. Grinning face with starry eyes. What song? Jet Lag by Simple Plan featuring Natasha Bedingfield. Nice. Makes sense. Okay. Choose your lines and go to the new group chat when ready. Thumbs up. In the We Miss You group chat. Hinata added Iwaizumi, Oikawa, Ashijima, Tendou, Yaku, Lev, and Kajima to the group chat. Ready? Yep. Sure. Okay. WTH is this? Why was this made?
What time is it where you are?
10. You know this.
I miss you more than anything.
I miss you too.
Back at home, you feel so far.
We could always FaceTime.
Waiting for the phone to ring.
Just text me.
Heaven will be living upside down.
What? I invited you to come to Russia. You didn't want to go.
Trying to figure out the time, so it's making me crazy.
I sent you an app for that.
You say good morning when it's midnight.
I apologize. I'll try to stop that.
Going out of my head alone in this bed.
Text me. Why don't you text first? Dot.
I wake up to your sunset and it's driving me mad.
I'm sorry. Face with big pleading eyes.
Heart is so jet lag. Heart is so jet lag. So jet lag.
Are you guys okay? This is strange. Why not tell me this privately?
What time is it where you are? 5 more days and I'll be home.
That soon? Surprised face with raised eyebrows. Face with single finger over mouth in shushing gesture.
I keep your picture.
Yours is in my wallet.
Hate the thought of you alone.
I won't be alone soon.
I've been keeping busy all the time.
I know. I saw your last game.
Just to try to keep you off my mind.
Didn't know I was that hindering.
Trying to figure out the time zones making me crazy.
I know. Me too.
You say good morning when it's midnight. Going out of my head alone in this bed.
I'll be back soon. Promise.
Wake up to your sunset, and it's driving me mad.
Again, I will try to schedule things better.
Miss you so bad.
Face blowing a kiss.
My heart is so jet lagged. Heart is so jet lagged. Heart is so jet lagged. So jet lagged.
You guys are repeating. This is really weird. Or sad. Dot. 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 So you figured it out? Yeah. Nice lyric prank. It wasn't a prank. I meant it. Me too. Iwa. I miss you. I miss you too. I have a holiday coming up soon. I'll buy a plane ticket to you. Ah. I love you. FaceTime. Now. Okay, face blowing a kiss. Iwaizumi and Oikawa went offline. Satori? Yeah? Open up your door. Huh? Just do it. Okay. What? What is it? Ashijima is here. I was planning on surprising him, and then this happened. Ah. IGTG guys. Ashijima and Tendou went offline. Cute. I bought a plane ticket. I'll see you in the morning. WTH. What? You missed me. I missed you. Then bam. I bought a ticket. Dot. What about practice? Cancelled. The flu was going around, and now most of the team is sick. Face with tears of joy. Grinning face with squinting eyes. See you tomorrow face with heart-shaped eyes. Kajiyama and Hinata went offline. I guess I'll see you in 5 days. You could. Or? I could fly to you sooner and we can go on a trip for your holiday. Beaming face with smiling eyes. I'll take that as a yes. I'll get everything ready. Just finish your modeling job. Thumbs up. See you then. Yaku and Lev went offline. Finn. This is some good-looking fan art from W. Arisa. It's so amazing and I really liked seeing it. I truly enjoy seeing fan art, it makes my day. If you'd like to send me fan art, you can DM me on Instagram or send me it privately over Discord. Hope you enjoyed the video. The next video will actually be the next part of the packing up prank. Sorry about this random video. I just really wanted to do it. If you'd like to suggest any video ideas, you can comment them down below or DM me on Instagram. If you'd like to support me, and maybe buy me a coffee for my late night editing sessions, there is a link in the description below. Thank you so much for watching and thank you for your support.